What you do? Put it in there, gonna twist it. Oh, okay. They grind it down.
Like the nurses,
they got the little bag they do,
mm-hmm.
and they close it up.
I'm gonna have to. Yeah, some people just can't take whole pills.
But I can do that for my daughter too. Like if I have to give her aspirin or something.
Because wasn't I got the big ass horse pills?
Just give it to her and make her drink some water.
Mm-hmm. My mama take some vitamins. Them motherfucker horse pills.
That's
bro.
How mad
they. They big as hell. They motherfucker about that big.
Calcium and potassium
pills is
real thick.
My mom said, shit, I ain't never been locked up like that. My mom said, shit, she drink, her laxative is pop. She drink a pep, she drink a RC, she said she can use it. Got protein in it. Put that protein in
it's she switched me to a new medicine, and this new medicine not working. Every time I take the medicine, my head hurts. Every time.
You sound like one girl. Every single feel my mouth got a little pain right here.
They'll probably be she on blood pressure.
She just got on.
There must be them ones with that.
Yeah,
every
she said.
Taking people off,
but they
swelling them up.
Yeah, she said. She stopped taking. She don't take them no more.
Somebody almost died off of them.
She don't take them no more. She went back to the doctor.
That's what I was.
She went back to the doctor. She told them they swell up. She don't like them. So the lady took her off of them.
They swelling everybody up.
You know what? The doctor actually, no joke. The doctor actually made my mama sick. The doctor made, look. The doctor made my mama sick. My mama was healthy as hell, right? Well, nothing wrong with it. We just suggest she should start going for her blood pressure, right? So she went, this motherfucker gave her some high blood pressure pills, jumped up from 10 milligrams all the way to 100. Then he gave her some water pills. Man, it drained my mama so little. My mama drank a lot of water. But she went from a big woman to about 110 pounds, man. She was so drawed up that everybody thought she was sick. She looked sick. She wouldn't eat or nothing, man. We was like, damn. Man, get you some, tell you some water pills, and you take them with the ones with water with. Both of my clothes. Yeah, that's what we said. Because she didn't even know. Yeah, because she didn't even know who I was. I went up, her friend came and got me. I went up 69th to get my mother. My mother didn't even know. She didn't even know who I was. She didn't even know who I was. I was like, Mom, come on. She like, I'm just trying to get. Man. Them doctors will make you, and this old African ass doctor, they took him up out of there. They took his ass up out of there. He was making people sick. They took his ass up out of there because he was making people sick. Yeah. You don't supposed to. Yeah. They say, yeah, they say.
If you eat right, doctors won't make no money.
Because that's one thing they can't tell you what's wrong with you. When your head hurt, unless they take it out and put it through the machine. If you say your stomach hurt, then your back hurt. They can't tell you. You're lying, but they don't know.
My mother.
Pain, You go in there all bent up, holler, ooh, I can't move, then they go give you something strong.
And the truth out part, they ask you what's wrong with you instead of diagnosing you and checking you. No, I'm just saying, like, you know, like,
tell. Only time they can diagnose you with something is they take your blood. And that's some right. Your blood work gonna show up everything.
Right.
That's what they need to
do. That's what they need to do.
That your piss not supposed to be yellow.
All right.
It's actually like this color.
It's not
dark yellow.
Dark yellow
means that's too much pop. Your kidneys ain't. Yeah, that's when it's real dark yellow. And when your bowels is real dark, that ain't no good sign. The water flush you out.
Because you don't drink enough water.
Yeah, the water flush you out.
The water make you go.
Because
it's cleaning out.
So, dude, it flushes you out.
That's how you
get y'all be talking about me shit. I drink more water than y'all. I drink water all day, especially at home. But they say, long as you drink, doctor told me, long as you drink water, why you drink a pop? I drink a lot of water. When I'm at home, boy, I be busting these bottles down. Huh? Who you? I don't believe none of that. I ain't gonna lie. I don't believe anything they say. Because doctors be making people sick. The doctors get so they make you sick. Once I seen them.
Once I seen them
get my mama sick. I was like, these motherfuckers get you sick.
But that's what I asked her to give me the first time, a combination pill with the water pill and the blood pressure pill combined. And she gonna try something else to do something. It's not working. That pill give me headaches. I'm not gonna take it.
You sure? She sounds just like my girl. I'm not gonna take that. It's gonna help me sick.
I don't have no headaches, but I don't know what's the point.
She sounds just like my girl. Everything make them sick. I ain't take
off the side effects of the first pill you take.
You know what? She sounds just like my girl. Everything they take, I'm not taking this. Shit got me feeling bad. I'm not taking this no more. Oh, my back hurt. New damn pills. No, it's the damn pills. It sounds just like my girl.
Sometimes I can take garlic. I know what to do to get my.
That's what my girl takes. She
takes some garlic and lemon and ginger and drink.
She take garlic with her medication.
Drink that every day.
My mother do too.
Just like you drink. That's a lot of sugar.
Yeah.
And it can raise my blood pressure too. Yeah.
Take your medicine constantly the same time every day. Constantly, it ain't gonna never work. It's gonna have your body on balance.
That's probably what it do to me.
If you take your medicine every day at 7 o'clock,
it's 7 o'clock.
Oh, yeah. Man. Every stop of that thing, like, I don't want to smoke, I don't want to drink, I don't want to do
that nigga back to asking. Hey, he back to asking the other. Motherfucker back to asking the other doctor. What you
know something wrong when they come in with two of them? Like,
yeah.
Oh, leave out with one and come back with two.
Yeah.
We're talking to
shit, what right? Both of them?
I already knew I had an issue, but when he changed doctors and shit. He didn't give me, I took a diagnostic. They gave me a bilateral. Of course, they're going to be two different reasons. Them two different
things. Yeah.
So, the man had me scared. I had to go take my outfit and shit. I guess when they said it's all good. I know. Pressure already be having this. I mean, I don't want them. When they come down, say, we seen something on your plane up there. We're going to check out for it. Oh, Lord, here we go.
Did
they? Yeah, that to me, too. Talking about they saw some cancer field or something.
Whoa, they did?
It was,
yeah, once you do that. That's what my girl just went for. Hey, my girl just went for that.
Yeah, that's what they said. It was dark.
My girl just went for that, Miss Pearl. They say she was good.
And it burns through your whole body.
I don't know
what it was. I forgot what the name was.
That's what my girl just went for that. With y'all talking about cancer and stuff. She was good, though. And she was worried, just like how y'all saying she was. I said, you can't do nothing but be worried. Shit, my brother took a test, and it's a cancer test. You can't do nothing but have that shit on your mind.
Nah, that's because I had a reduction. And then after
a breast reduction?
They thought they seen something, but it came out it wasn't. Because they had to do so many tests.
Right, 1 year, that doctor was totally messed up my mother, but he called me there crying. I need to see you in office Monday. I cried all that week. You come up here and go to the office. Whatever you do, keep it up. Your blood thing is good. Oh,
you could have told me that on the phone.
Sometimes they do that too.
You know what?
Your ass at the end. Damn. Damn. Fuck, I seen you, bastard. Damn. Shit. Seen that bitch at the end. Damn. Motherfucker.
I'm glad I'm